You have freed me, but can I go on while others suffer? No, I will not cross the Styx until the way is clear for all shades. I will run the ferry myself, but I cannot move Charon's boat without his oar, and I fear that the ferryman has discarded it when he left his post. If you could find the oar, I will take it up and become a ferryman myself. In the meantime, I shall return to the boat. I would use my freedom to help my fellows. Bring me the oar, and I will become the ferryman. This is my destiny.
Stay back, or be destroyed. Thank you.
cannot open the door at this time.
Know this, Titan Smasher. Elysium is no more a paradise. I see great heroes die a second time, but never a third. Gods who should go, stay. Gods who should intervene, have departed. The living must take their place beside the dead. Save the dead from dying. Come to Elysium. Come soon. Come now. Come.
I don't know what to do. Where to go? No one...
Let me get this straight.
With the ore in my possession, I will take all shades to the other side. No more would they need to pay for their passage. A new era has dawned. Let all enter the realm of Hades and find their destiny.
You have freed Hipparchus. Now we will take the boat and cross the river ourselves. Thank you, thank you.
They earn their place. True heroes shall be missed.
See, Elysia.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.